Clean hands is very important. First thing you want to do before getting started is wash those hands thoroughly. It's now time to prep those nails. So go ahead and grab your orange wood stick, and you're going to gently push back the cuticles on all five fingers. Now, you're going to grab your 180 file, and you're going to shorten and shape your nails to the desired look and length. Always, always, always file in one direction. This is a key technique that will allow this process to go smooth. And now it's time to remove the shine. You're going to grab your 180 buffer, and you need to remove the shine from your natural nails so that it looks dull. There is no reason to file aggressively at all. You just want to remove the shine. And what this is going to do is create the ideal surface for the product to bond to your natural nails. The most important part of this process is to make sure that you're removing the shine from around the edges of the cuticle. A lot of times it's easy to miss. Take a look at your nails, and if you notice there's a little bit of a ring of shine around your cuticles, you're going to want to make sure to get those areas by using the techniques shown right here. Now, you're going to grab a 2x2 cotton wipe, you're going to saturate it with some of the cleanser, and you're going to remove the oils and nail dust from all five nails. This will keep your nail plates clean and ready for application